Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today is a Minecraft World review. This is not a very large update, it's a large update on numbers. So let's talk to them. So first I made my homemade portal. This looks the greatest. But I think it looks pretty good. Don't worry, I will get more mods, I always say this, and I will. So anyway, I expanded the snow biome. I'm also going to attach it to that. That's been there for a long time. Started the roof on this village house. Just scattered it, I guess. Not real. Change that out here. Anyway. We got the huge jungle tree that I showed in every video. I started a bamboo. Finally. Now we got Nether. Nether looks epic. No, there's barely any changes. Like, the only change I did was that and that. And soul sand. There we go. No more mobs. I wish I'd add more, but I didn't have any more to put in the world. But I will get more. Here's some tree stumps that I'm going to put leaves on. Finally! You all been waiting for this. The main point of Minecraft is mining. We got Alex with the cats. And we got diamonds, finally. We got coal. Yeah, we got a lot of cool stuff added. Just little details, very little details. Just work the difference. It doesn't look different. It just, the little details inside make it look so good. Anyway, I started a little higher mountain area. So, here, I only made one change to my shrine. This was moved. I don't even know what it is, I just put it there. We got this creek. Can you get a koi up here? You see that white tape? Part of the white tape? It's not going to be there anymore. Anyway. Yeah. And luckily, you know the tent folder? We put it there for a reason. Let's go in. Whoa! And here we are! The end. Working on it really hardly. I'm starting a dragon, and I do have an ender dragon figure. I will bring it. So yeah, in the next update, I'm not promising you, but I'm hoping that I put way more mods. Look at all this good stuff. In the portal. Mountain, a little more updates. You probably won't even notice. This is higher. This is higher. This is higher. They're all higher. Anyway, the top, I'm going to cover that somehow. Probably going to cover that. The mountain looks better. Smaller. And look, I just added a gate. It's looking good. See the yellow roof and gonna be totally the whole way on there, way back. It's gonna be one village house. I'm probably gonna put around two or three in there. I don't think that two makes sense. I'll probably put three village houses. Oh, that makes me have an idea. Maybe I could put one more house that's like a castle house. You know, those little castle things. Towers that would be four. Three. And if I make two, it's three, and then four if I make three houses. That would be really cool, actually. I'm gonna get rid of the leader. And I do have those. Anyway. And let's take a quick look. So I'm not gonna talk, I'm just gonna walk around. And that's done. That was a little clip of the whole world. This whole world is finally as big as a table. This is either a six to seven foot table. So, yeah, it's giant. Anyway, I hope you enjoy. What's my techniques and you want to use coffee off them? If you have a world. I've made no steps inside this world. This is all just my Legos that I built. And got and stuff. So, here's a peek of the whole world. Yep. It's really nice. So, make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll see you tomorrow. I'll see you sometime. Bye. Make sure to like and subscribe. Bye.